Hello, everyone, and of course this is me playing Beatman G Drive. Of course, it's been quite a long time that I played Beatman G Drive on stream, and I downloaded some mods by now. Well, then, so I downloaded actually another mod pack from the same guy who made like the Pur Show and the Pony Stags and everything. Basically like the same guy. He actually made another pack. So I'm actually going to, of course, just test the map. I did actually test the map before, just to check if everything was working and everything, and I'm happy to say that they all worked. So because this is the Nissan, so this is the Nissan 300ZX, Z32, because it's basically just like the same car. It's just, yeah, so this is the one with the nitro. I did test this out, it's actually pretty quick. And well, of course, we will destroy the cars as well, because that is the fun part of Beatman G Drive. Destroying cars is fun. As I can't even control a car, which is brilliant. Okay, let me just go to home. Then I'm going to I guess I would okay, I'm just gonna just get a large spinner. And this is gonna be, I think, gonna be okay. Okay, so let's just speed this boy up. Speed it up. There we go. So we can destroy all these cars and oh my god. It's now a max, 146 miles an hour. I don't know how I can do this, but they're right now making babies and I don't like it. No, I can't. Okay, let's just okay, let me just there's also the straight pipe version as well of the car. Yeah, what is that sound? It's just it has gone inside of the car. I can't move. Yeah, I think I may need to remove. Okay, so let's just get a car out. Let's get the Nissan. I'm going to clone it. I'm going to drive forward. What the fuck? Okay, so let me clone it. Let me clone the current vehicle. If it actually work, there we go. I'm gonna move. It's like a nice spot. Let's just put it here. Let's put it here. Oh, shit. I said, let's put it here. I can't stop. Okay, then let's select a car. So let's select the spinner boy. I also downloaded another mod as well. I think two mods. Four mods. Yeah, I downloaded four mods. I'll spin it. There we go. So now we're just gonna spin it 146 miles an hour. Set this one as a home. Oh! It's just a shell. I'm glad he put slow-mo on. Slow-mo on. I forgot he put slow-mo on. I know you can. Just forgot how. Let me have a look again. Options. Shit. I'm trying to find it. Oh my god, where's every lowest. Yeah. God the fuck. Okay. Controls, yeah. Yeah, my car's now spawning in very slowly. What the hell? Slow motion here. Toggle alt left. Okay. So. Huh? Ah, okay. Okay. So I can just do that. 100. And I can put it back to real time. Okay. Got it. So let's select the next car, which is the Volvo 480. It's basically just a Volvo. Yeah. It's a Swedish brand. Now we wait for the Volvo to spawn in. It may take some time, but why not? Okay, there we go. I got so scared. Okay. Not that fast. Oh! Jesus Christ! No. You know what that crash data looks like? It looks like this. Okay, he didn't die, but it's literally what it looks like. I see the resemblance. I see it. I see the resemblance on this. Of like the Volvo and this crash and NASCAR. My carbon. That's literally what it looks like. Okay, so let's go back to home and select the next car, which is a Voxdex Astra. Definitely not a Voxel. It's actually an Opel, even though I say it was a Voxel Astra when I first saw it. But hey, I mean, they're the same brand, but just from different countries, okay? It's just like Holden in Australia, Vauxhall in the UK, then there's Opel in some other countries. I don't know. Oh my, yeah, there's the engine. Engine just killed itself. Front end just killed itself. What the hell? Why is he? Is the engine still intact? What the? What? Oh yeah, I also got the C8 Corvette as well, so I guess we can that one as well. Well, I need like a bigger run up, so I ain't gonna do that. I'm just gonna just put a red. Wait, what? Okay, that's just the default. So this is apparently red, even though it is literally the same red. It's just a different shade. It's just red. It's maroon. I don't think it's actually a maroon color. Whatever. Okay, this is where I need to back up. Okay. 3, 2, 1. There's the engine in the rear. It's like just intact. The hell happened? What's that front end? You're just sticking up. I don't want to put that on my arse. Jeez. Okay, so actually, I need to back it up. So, like I said, no one has home. Okay. So, let's set this as home. Then let's go with the Lamborghini. Definitely not a Lamborghini. It's a Lamborghini. This car is actually pretty quick, so I do pull it I definitely need to control it. Fun, so yay, fun time. There we go. Engine locked up. There's the engine just flying out of the rear. Still intact. Still part of the car. Like all the wheels, except for like the two front wheels, are out. So it's like the rear wheels. Car smoke. But where's the engine? So the engine's right there. Like still like, oh my god, it is. See like that red part? Like the red line thing? I think that's the, no, that's the axle, I think. Or is that the suspension? I don't know. Like just intact because of it. Yeah. Back to home. Like, I'm getting used on this, alright? I also got the HSV Malu 2008 version. And I need to put this red, because why not? It's red. It's Christ. There's the engine. Oh my god. My god, the car just has this. It's like the front end is just disintegrated. Like the rear is fine. Like the arse is fine, alright? The arse is completely okay. Except for if you just ignore the rear windows. But the arse looks okay. Oh wait, shit. Real time and not 4 times slower. The front just looks like it has a little job to do, you know? A little like plastic surgery, you know? Now we have the Ascari. Different version of the Ascari. Oh yeah, it's just Ascari. We're gonna use a big, I think this is the non-race, non-performance high Ascari. I'm actually very surprised here actually. Dead.
arse is just now just chilling on a block. Yep, it's literally just... Engine is still... feathered in it, in the... out. I can't English. That blue thing. The camera. Hang on. That, I think that's a camera. Oh my god, what the hell is this camera? What the hell? Yeah, I think that blue thing is a camera. I just killed this Ascari. Wait, does Ascari still make cars? Yeah, so it started in 2010. Okay, just like it killed itself. That's cool. Not cool, okay? It's not cool. Okay, of course it was named after Alberto Ascari. I'm not even surprised. Of course the name's after him. Okay. Now that Ascari is killed, I'll kill the other Ascari, the KZ1R. This is alright. This is just normal drive, okay? This is... Oh crap. There we go. Where was Streamlabs? I can't find it because I'm blind. I was using WASD. Oh my god. Oh, the ass just died. Oh my god, that car was flying. And it's flying. Oh, that's gonna hit the ramp. Ah. Well, the ass is dead. The face is... alright. At least we can appreciate this side of the car, right? This side has not been damaged, okay? Just ignore the back and ignore how the wheel was kind of bent. Let's just ignore that, okay? This car is completely okay on the side. Not on this side though, just only this side, okay? If you only look at this side, like, if you were, you know, just selling a car and then you look at this side while the other car is damaged, well, was it? The other part of the car is damaged. You're like, okay, yeah, I'm gonna buy that car because nothing's wrong with it. Nothing. Nothing's wrong with it. Help me. That's a fly. I also have these cars as well that I'm probably going to delete soon, maybe, because... yeah. But they're actually, like, especially, like, this one. This one's pretty cool. I'm not really going to review them. Well, this car, oh god, am I going to have so much fun with this. So, the Toyota MR2, this one has a lot of stuff, and this one is, I kind of want to talk about. So, of course, I was like, okay, I want to drive the most stupidest car in this game, you know, I just want to drive, you know, just... in the Toyota, you know, like, oh yeah, what's like, yeah, what can like almost tarnish my game? And I have found it. It's the Toyota MR2, and yes, it said fidget spinner, and
know what's going to happen, so of course, just drive normally. Slow it right down. 3, 2, 1.
What the fuck that I have witnessed?
Like, when I first did this, I, like, well, you know, like, when I first engaged it, I got... What was that sound? I got so scared. I literally had a jump scare of activating this. So if I... Going faster than the spinner itself. Yeah, let's just say this car did not go too well. I was smoking as well. You know what? Let's go to home. How can I really destroy this car? Well, this is how you can really destroy this car. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, I think people survived this. No, why did I press T again? Why did I press T? Why? God dang it, okay, let's look. Okay, where is the car? Okay, so this is. Yeah, it's a supercharged version. There's a lot more mods as well. I have not tried this one. I've only tried that one. It jump scared me. I haven't tried this one yet. So, of course, I'm going to drive this. Okay. I've not tried this yet. Jesus! Ah! Turn it off! Turn it off! Turn it off! Moments! It was taken before disaster! It just killed us. How's this guy going? Oh, it's clutch overheating. How fun. No, I want to go faster. Faster, faster, faster. Okay, so it's now back to normal. 146. What the hell was that? I've never been so scared of my car. The car in my life. Oh no, it's this thing. Oh god, I can kind of think of what's going to happen. I'm not using the wheel for this, or my wheel. Okay, at least it isn't bad as... Okay, what? What's that smoking over there? What is that sound? What is that sound? Is that the car? Get that sound off. I do not like that sound. That sound is disgusting. Okay, so let's build this up. I don't care about the clutch, there's no clutch in this thing. It's just a spinner. It's not a clutch, you just control it by just pressing the arrow key, not W. Okay. Now that I've destroyed two cars of the Toyota, let's go without the fan freight with the fan favorite, the Pear P50, also known as a Peel P50, which I'm very sad because it has four wheels and not three wheels. Wait. I fucking got it. It has four wheels. Ow. I did not spell peer. Wait, peel. I didn't spell it correctly. Peel. I still didn't spell it correctly. Yeah. That's three wheels, right? Yeah, that's three wheels. Ha! Huh. But I think you could do three wheels in animation when she actually did. So this is the wheelie vert. No, I need to. Okay. Go. Okay. The engine stops stalling, boy. Yeah. The clutch is just killing itself. The fuck? How did that work? Engine, stop! Okay, there we go. No, the wheel's bent. The guy at the wheel's bent. Oh my fucking god. Stop flipping. Ah! Stop flipping! Yeah, I think the engine's overheated. There you go. Yeah, I don't think. Oh, it will. Wheelie's a bit. It's just flip. Oh my god. Why does this car exist? I should make that as a song. It's the PLP, like just the PLP 50s engine. Set it back to home. And then let's change the Pear P50 to the insane version. Or is it insanity? Should I do insanity? Okay, I'm just gonna just do all-wheel drive as it will be a lot easier for me to... Yeah. God. Okay. I'm sorry, PLP 50. Hope you survive. No, you didn't survive! Oh my god, it just killed it! It's a plane. Why does it look like Sonic the Hedgehog's hair? Wait, hang on. Why does this look like Sonic the Hedgehog? It looks like Sonic the Hedgehog, doesn't it? Look. Like the... Oh, not... Oh, look, the shitty version. Like Sonic, right? Hang on. This looks like Sonic to you, right? Okay, then I just turned off. It just looks deformed almost, you know? Sonic the Hedgehog has a car. See, look. There's like the red boots. My stuff is like the chrome stuff, you know? Just in the, like, you know, like the license plate. And then the blue stuff is his hair. Plus, there's probably like no black stuff, but. Oh, actually, no. The black is his nose. There's probably like some green in it. Like, now, have a look. So, let's just have a look. No, look, that's just him farting, okay? He produces like a lot of air, and then him, you know, like trying to really start the engine, that's just him trying to run, but it just fails, because his shoes doesn't work. And that's his role, you know, like when he goes like really, really fast? Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna shut up now. That's enough for Sonic the PLP 50. Then we got the Ram Ranch Rover. I had to. It's oh my god! I just killed someone. I just killed Ranch Rover. Oh my god, that's NOS. I don't think I can produce NOS though. N2O. Yeah. God. Let's actually try with the NOS now. Oh, that's... I think that might be... Yeah. Oh my god, you cleared that. Impressive. Why does it still work, even though the right rear has a puncture? My man has a puncture. Well, I got a puncture. Over on mine. Yeah, stop the car. Then let's do the, I think, last one, which is a Toyota Supra Mark 3. I tried this one, so it's like I tried all the cars. Why is there just a brake caliper floating? Why is there a brake caliper floating? What the hell? Or is that the engine? What is that? I can't even zoom in. Like, what is that? Brake caliper, right? Oh my god. Okay, home. Oh yeah, so I wanted to also show you, apparently the fastest car. No, not you. RTR. This. The Stark 5 New Generation. I tried it, it's pretty fast, but I don't know if it's the fastest. It says, like, it said it could go like 500 to 600 miles an hour. Let's see how. Oh, I just killed it, yeah. Those tires are dead. That one's just rolling. I don't know how those tires aren't even punctured. I'm actually quite surprised. Maybe they are punctured, I don't know. But they don't. But they definitely don't look punctured. Can I still drive this? No, I can't drive it. The engine has just disappeared, Riley. Why the fuck do you think that the engine will be there? And actually, no, why does the engine? It doesn't work because it's dead. Very interesting. Was it a 907? I think it was. I felt like in a stream I just flipped a Rimac, or was it a Peugeot? I can't. Actually, let's go to the grid map. There you go. Rally.exe almost stopped working. So free roam. Grid here, this one. This is where I can kind of just test speed. I know I'm bound on that opening. I'm bound on that. So let's just go full out and trying to ruin all these cars into bits while I go to external mode on camera. Because next I will be playing Car Mechanic Simulator just to finish off 3 cars. As I did actually get a couple more mods as well. It goes drifting and nothing. I want you to flip. Just crap. Contrast intensifies. That's a bit faster. I'm not gonna flip yet because either the car is gonna flip by itself or I just have to somehow flip it. stuck in fifth gear now. No, that doesn't work. Oh, okay, it's just, it's spinning like a fidget spinner. It's not a fidget spinner, it's the Toyota M2. That didn't work. Let's go with the Volvo. The Volvo 840 hatchback thing. Yeah. There goes drifting. Oh, the hatchback. So, oh my God, it's still drifting. Try and keep this under control. Save it. Save it. Save it. Save it. There we go. Saved it. It's a side exhaust. Yeah. Is that a side exhaust? I don't even know. Looks like it though. Okay, this is a pretty good drift car, to be honest. Really good front wheel drive drift car. Yeah, that's enough of you because you suck. You don't flip.
Oh yeah.
Vortex Astrals, known as an Opal for some. Go, 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 full speed power. Just quiet, and then when, like when the camera gets near, engine sound. Oh, I just got okay. Press something cold. V5. Oh shit. X. 8. 9. 50. One, two, I think I'm stuck in 152, three, six, I think it's going to go red line, line in. I think, oh, I saw 157, 157, go to 158, what a flip! Flip a car! I'm just speed testing. I can't bother to go with the C8, so. Lamborghini, I think you're gonna flip. Why? Because you're a supercar! Well, hypercar. You have wings. Hang on. See how fast this thing goes. And 70, 80, 90 now, 200. Funny? Oh, it's sliding. Oh, it almost flipped. I saw it. Run this again. ABS. I can't turn on ABS, I'm very sick.
go. Get back up to speed. Checking something, if I can change anything so I can make you spin out. I think I can, now I'm very, very sad. Running out of fuel though. Can I just flip? I wanna flip it. Okay, whatever. That doesn't work. Damn, I thought the Diablo could. Nope. Oh, maybe the Ascari. Okay, let's try the Ascari. I think the Ascari may flip. And then when that's all done, we'll go over to Car Mechanic Simulator. Forget to put... No. How does this spin out that easily? I guess I could like use like AI or like a ramp or some shit. I don't really want to, I can't be bothered to. It's funnier when it just flips over just by itself. You like turn it and you immediately just turn the other way. When it spins up, oh, there we go. The engine just died. Right, I'm gonna get up to like 100 and something. Like, somewhere in fifth gear, maybe? Nah, it just spins up. Shit. If that doesn't work, let's go with the KZ1R. A much more powerful version of the regular model. I need a NOS on, let's go. NOS is going down. God, it's still running. Oh, it's maxing out. Oh, I saw it lift up a bit. A whole lot, though. Well, that sucks. Actually try with the duels, the Jatta rocket. How stupid is this going to look? Up. We're gonna go! Killed the engine though. So funny. Okay, let's just do it. Locked up. Like, how it just spins out every time. Okay, stop. Thank you. Okay, let's just do it with a single Jatto. This looks a jet. Fuel. Jet engine. And it just smoked. There it is. That means the engine has just died. Not drivable, I'll be honest. Go. How did it go? Oh, there it is. Stop! There we go. Alright, so let's hit the drag version. How fast this thing goes. It does have pretty grippy tires. Oh! The wheel just got off! Jesus Christ! It's going! Look at Sonic go. He's so fast. 80 miles an hour. Let's go. Okay, let's see what the... That would just be... funny. Sonic go. Sonic the Hedgehog has gone wild. Whee! All I can hear is just the hell's that end. What the hell's that sound? Sonic go, he's so fast. That's a lot of gas though. It does the gift box on like a gunshot. A bad thing to say, I don't know now. Yeah, the quarantine's weird. Yes, backfire even more, boy, yeah? Yes, flames, yes, a gas. Oh, let's flip it. Oh, oh, there it is. Oh my god. The flipping just looks so majestic. Can I go? Trover. Because fun. I already drifting? Why did I do that? David, good job. Bastard, I have to be honest. So friendly. Like the Rimac just flips every time. Okay, you're boring. You're boring, Ram Ranch. It does. I don't know that this car is just a drift monster. It just drifts every time when I like turn the wheel a bit. Apparently, yeah, like I turn the, you know, when I make a turn, it just drifts. Not really the fastest thing. Let's just get the Rimac out because.
Oh, is it a Peugeot?
I don't know which one it is. I think it's the Rimac, but it's all. But it can also be the Peugeot. So similar, Jesus Christ. Okay, yeah, it's definitely the Rimac. Go, Rimac. There it is. Oh, landed it. Like a Clint Boyer flip almost. I landed it again. Jesus Christ. Why am I so good at controlling this car? No, I'm not. Again! The Peugeot, the Peugeot 907. Make a blue as well. Very special blue I saw. Is it the same blue as a Rimac? What the hell? I said special blue though. My god, exhaust fumes. This is what is causing pollution to Peugeot. Oh, okay. Okay, so that's it from me. Games that we play Car Mechanic. Is it Car Mechanic?
I'm gonna say Beatman J Drive.
Simulator 2018. I did, you know, a couple of mods. Wait. Okay, there we go. That's better. Damn. Oh my god, no. Oh shit, my Twitch. Okay, it downloaded some mods. I say some, I mean like a bit. Like 50 or two of them. Downloaded the Cadillac Hearse. Ford Focus RS. I think that was already there. Safe. Lancia Stratos. Couple more Holdens. The Holden Commodore VL. The Monaro. Was it a Holden Ute as well? I don't know, that was there before. I don't think it was. Maybe it was, I just can't remember. A freaking tank. Lotus 43. The Lincoln Continental as well, or maybe that was there before, I don't know. McLaren M2B, Mazda RX-7 Spirit R. Skyline R34. Wait up. The Kusada? I don't know, the Keaton, I don't know. Yeah. It's kind of it. Yeah, that's it. Okay. I don't remember like all of them, but yeah. This is a relaxing time, right? It's a relaxing game where you fix cars and you drive them and you could be a complete idiot of not fixing cars properly. Very fun, isn't it? If it has loader, probably that would be amazing. Downgrade mode. What are the quality? So, first, oh my god. So, first, let's just start off with this thing. I forgot what to call it. Oh, in here. Apparently. But the 93 and the 9, Delahaye. Replica. I got the boom shaker as well. Anyway, DPI, there we go. And also the twin mill. I guess I'll start with this. Apparently that has a trunk.
Oh my god, my dogs are going crazy. The radiator or the cooling. Okay. Battery out. I think that's kind of it. Yeah. Engine crane. No, wait. Whatever. Welder. There we go. Move equipment. What the A? Okay. Not bad color, even though it kind of looks like diarrhea. Okay, so let's check out the engine. Why I didn't like move both of them. Like, can I install an engine? No, I can't. Oh, wait, shit. Should probably get the gearbox out. So got that out, and let's get the gearbox, this is an I-4, apparently. Bearing. Play. Let's get the flywheel. Okay, so I just only have to. So the I60 HOC something numbers are too hard. Fire is out. And all the tires out. Then. We'll start with the actual car. We'll start with the body. Then we'll start with the, and then we'll go to the very bottom. You know, like the drive shaft, everything basically underneath the car. And let's just get every single car out of the car. Got that. Next is a fuel tank. I'll just get everything out that I can actually get down here. Shock absorbers. crap, there's more road bushing. Ah. Rather than that one. I'll put suspension on, whatever. Get all the road bushing out. Does look like a very similar car to the PT Cruiser, I think it was. Very, very similar it is. The parts. A car? Let me check. 1979 Delahaye replica. Very old and very weird. I think it's a fantasy car. I don't actually know. How do you spell it? Crap. Del, okay. So, Del. Oh, it's an actual thing. Okay. I actually thought it was a fantasy car. Okay. Let's just focus more on the suspension. No. Front spring out, then this. Oh, there we go. Get any of those though. Can I get the front sway bar? No, I can't. Get all the road bushing out again. Oh my god. The hell? Nice and calm, relaxing. Farm mechanic simulator. I don't know why I'm still playing this, but I am. Quarantine hit me hard. I need to be a mechanic in a game. How amazing is that? Okay. Okay. Now I just have to get the rest out under the car, and then I can do some fixing. Rack, front, sway bar, front, sway bar, get the fuel tank. Oh my god, I didn't even realize that there was a small road bush in there. Everything's out of the car. Let's just air on some of that. There you go. Yeah. The car down, and let me just start with the body. I need to turn the lights. Sunlight. I am. Trunk. The hood doesn't fix how brilliant. Front end. Right headlight. Left headlight? Yeah, left headlight. Front fender, that doesn't exist. Left fender. Okay, that wasn't fixed apparently. That doesn't exist. Rear left door, that doesn't exist. Right door, that does exist. I never realized like how much stuff was in this car. Jesus. Set to buy stuff from. Hey. Oh wait, how do you spell it again? Oh, okay, you know what if I just put replica? Got everything. Hood. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna just not color it just to be annoying. So, right door. Rear left fender. Left door. Right rear fender. Okay. I know that the body is now completely fixed. I can put a brake server. I've so many of them. Okay. Can I close this? I can. Thank God. So annoying. That looks so hollow. Ah, crap. Wheel hub bearing? I can put wheel hub cap. Yes, I can. Those in. Suspension on? Yep. Rub bushing on these. It was kind of dumb as individually. Why not you just have them put together? Like in their, the. Like the rear suspension arm. Well, hang on, not the rear suspension arm. Yeah. Why don't you just have them, like, all together? So, like, have, like, the wrist, like, the part, and then have, like, all, like, the rubber bushings that you need. That's just my type, like, fantasy, like. Not real. But I think they can probably do it. Another one of them. That one. Rear suspension? No, I don't. Need to put more. Get more rubber bushing. There we go. That's what I meant to say. Have a lot of them. versus what I need. Just have a quick look. Side, like this front side as well. That. Disc venture. I do have the hubcaps. That. Then. Oh no, I don't have an. I think I have an upper one. Yes, I do. That's why I need to put. I need to have more rubber bushing. How brilliant is that? Yeah, I need more. All right. Let's just buy stuff that I like that we need. So. Battery. I'm only gonna try to like this way of doing it. So I start like at the bottom of the car, and then I do the engine. Or do I have to do the engine and then the body, and then the bottom of the car? God, that almost killed me. I put my like the sole of my foot on the legs on my chair, and I pressed it down really. I don't know why I would do that. It was like I was like on the corner of it. Oh my God, it hurts. Never do that, please. I beg you, never do it. Just buy 20 of them. That fuel filter and also fuel pump as well. Bank. A i4 rear wheel drive. A to C. Get a middle. Yeah, no HV. A little bit B, I think it is. Yeah. Rest way bar B. Get that one. Just get the other one as well, just in case. Oh, bushing, here it is. 20 of them. I guess I'll just also do that as well. I think that's all I need as of currently. I don't know what else I need. Got the brake discs. Brake pads? Yeah, I have a lot of those. Oh, I need to do the bottom suspension arm. Okay, I need to get that. To get a front sway bar as well. Steering rack? I have no. I don't have any of it. I just want to just focus on this one and then. I'll do the radiator C soon. I guess I could get the middle one as well, so. Let's see. Suspension arm. against my name now. I don't think I do. Rear end link. Rear drive axle? I think I do. I think it's a B. I don't think so though, but I'm just gonna just check if I do need them. I do though. Two outer tire rods just in case. A muffler. Suspension arm. Inner tie rod? Get those two. Sway bar. Can't remember which one it was. The fuel filter in. Front exhaust. Is it an A or B? I know it's an I4 B. I just can't remember. Could get those two just because safe. That's a front exhaust. Any of those. I4. That's kind of it I need. Oh my god, it's an I6, are you kidding me? How is that an I6? But well, okay. Oh, because it's an I6 engine. Okay, makes more sense. I like three of them. Sway bar. Ah, oh, absorber A's, okay. There we go. Alright. Or B. No, that doesn't work. Oh god. Did I not get a bottom suspension? I swear I did. To finish these cars off like by today. I don't think I can though. I swear I got it in a bonus suspension arm. Ah! Dang it!
Okay.
What's just an A vote? I got the B, not the E. There it is. Okay, now I need a steering rack. So where can I find a steering rack? It's under suspension. Yeah, no, that's rare. There it is. A tie rod? Yep. Out of tie rod? Yep. Ah, yeah, so those are the wheels. I got the wheels. Let's do the double shock absorbers. Oh, double wishbone shock absorber. Guess while that's going, then do the double one. So take John parts. So weird without no engine for. Well, I will of course put the radiator in it. I can just focus on the rear. Now that I can focus on the rear, thank God for that, and focus on the front. Get everything from there. So. Need that. I also need that as well. That's it. I don't know. Brake discs, god dang it. Got to that now. To the outside. I will of course do the tires as well. So I need to do the brake disc, but I can do a bearing than the drive axle. Okay. So I got to that. Got the brake disc. So I need the brake discs, and I think that'll be done. As well. So I think also a brake shoe. I have like a lot of that and then a brake drum. Brake pads. Calipers. Yeah, so that's it. Okay. Okay, those are the wheels. Okay, perfect. I need to try to think of what wheels these can be, because these are covered. They definitely look like a size 16, size 18. So like really skinny wheels. So I'm going to say size 16. Okay, apparently I can just put the I6 there. So I don't have so I don't have to use the play engine thing, okay. Oh. don't know the name, though. I'm definitely not going to do it. It's a lot easier to use the engine crane than just put... I will be. I think all of them are fine to try will be. Actually, no, but I think so. So Rim Retro, oh god, yeah, so Retro Tire War B and Rim Retro 12 for all of them. Some cars have like different rims. Check. So all of them, Vintage Tire War B and Rim Retro 12. Okay. Rim Retro 12. Yeah, I do. Of a German thing, I do not know. So I got some those. Tire changer. Of course, I will have to look if they fit. Now the wheels are done. Let's just have a check on them. See if they work. They do fit. Let's go through the body though. They do fit. So I guess. Okay, so it works the front, not the rear. I think that will be okay. Yeah, that's okay. Oh my god, it's already green. That's cool. I'm not going to do any. Oh my god, it's green as well. Why is everything green? Balance that. That's doing all that. I6, right? DOHSC. Yep. I6DOHC. And just set this up. Block there, and then I'll take all this. I like the it's kind of annoying me because it's like inside of the like it's like inside the trunk, but anyway. So now that, okay, I'm just gonna look at the trunk. It's actually okay, alright. Since I can't even, yeah, brilliant. There we go. Tail lights. Tail lights. Yeah. It's all complete now in the car. Oh, I kind of already have a fuel filter, so I six stuff then. I think yeah, tomorrow maybe. I'll just have a dedication of just Hot Wheels. The Hot Wheels cars. I don't know which one. Yeah. I probably got like a lot of stuff that I did not need. Pistons and cod rods then. Hey, wait, did I just hit piston? I say piston rings. Piston and cod rods. Oh, come on. Come on. Shafts. Nice. nice and calm stream. Somehow I'm not like I'm not talking to anyone, I'm just so quiet. I'm not gonna make up excuses, I'm just, yeah. Just not that funny, not talking to people, because being not funny is hard. What? Funny is hard, there you go. Come on, show it. Thank you. I can actually find the clip bees, thank God. Two carburetors? Yeah, I didn't got any of them. God damn. I'll probably have to drink something. I'm gonna drink something. Okay. Apple juice is just meh. Alright? It's just, it's a meh juice, okay? I've only met like one person, the person like friends with, only like one person who I know likes apple juice. Not gonna say who it is, so I don't embarrass them, but I do know someone who likes apple juice. Say who it is, the person who. You are, but yeah. Like, it's not bad, okay? Apple juice is not bad. It's just, you know, eh. Not like the taste that you get when you have apple juice, like when you have orange juice. So refreshed. Apple juice is just kind of dry. My opinion on it. God! Gizmo! Don't jump scare me! Jump scare me. My god. Ick. Clutch, press a. Yeah. What did I just say? Oh, there's another one. I didn't even realize. I didn't even know where it was. Oh yeah, I forgot, I ran out of mud caps last stream. Brilliant. Alright, time to find our mud caps. Ouch. does. Oh, God, okay.
I had a first offer.
Then I think when that's all done, I can... relax and don't have to really think about driving and fixing cars in a day ever again. Though I will do it again tomorrow. I'm also thinking of actually doing something nostalgia. At some point, I will. And by some point, I will do something nostalgia. Maybe on Sunday. I don't really know. But if you have followed me and like the very beginning of my streams, you know what it is. It's just okay. It's if you have been. And part of the segment where we eat fire. Have a fuel filter in there. In that thing. So, what's this gonna look like? Okay, fine, a first unmounted, Jesus. You never know how much I hate you now. Head down. So much.
Oh, it's not my fault, okay. Just a regular? Yeah, it's just a regular. I-6, somewhere. I also need a starter. Is that it? I think that's it. And then all I need to do, why did I do that? I need to do is just... Steering wheel and I think two seats. And just get leather. There you go. Oh, it's a bench. Perfecto. Yeah, I think we are now done. And 9%. That wheel rusty? I don't know. Oh, it actually may not, actually. Yeah, it's not. I don't know what you're on game, but Nero looks fine with me. Okay, now let's just test drive this thing. That's it from me. It's a 1939 Delahaye replica. Of course, next stream, which will probably be tomorrow, I'll be doing the Bone Shaker and the Twin Mill. I've already gotten the world door off and yeah, gotten all of that. So I don't have to really deal with that anymore. So that's it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Guys, next time, when I actually talk about Motorsport Weekly News and Car Mechanic Simulator. So I'll catch you guys all later. If we load up. Catch you guys all later. Goodbye.